Sean Allen talking things over with his team in the second quarter. Bath already up by 20 on Bowling Green and getting up and down the floor quickly. Chase Clark to Dylan Burkholder. No one's going to catch him. 30-8 Bath. Then Caden Sullivan drives, splits the defense, puts it in for two more. Jump ahead to the fourth quarter now. Home team still in control, 44-29. Chase Clark at the elbow, gets to the rim and scores. Sullivan back at it, drives, can't connect, but Andrew Renner the rebound and the putback as the ball sits on the rim for a little falls down. Bath, winners tonight, 56-44. Andrew Renner, 17 points and 8 boards in the win.